Now, going back to 1913, the Federal Reserve Act was not the only bill pushed through Congress for the vested financial interests. They also pushed its partner, the federal income tax. First of all, the federal income tax is completely unconstitutional, as it is a direct, unapportioned tax, and the required number of states needed in order to ratify the amendment to allow the income tax was never legally met, and this has even been cited in modern court cases. Second, at the present day, roughly 25% of the average worker's income is taken from them via this tax. That means you work 3 months out of the year to fulfill this tax obligation. And where does that money go? Well, according to the Grace Commission report of the 1980s, 100% of what is collected is absorbed solely by interest on the federal debt and by federal government contributions to transfer payments. In other words, all individual income tax revenues are gone before one nickel is spent on the services which taxpayers expect from their government. Today, the money Americans make working 3 months out of the year goes almost entirely to the interest fees charged for the debt-based fiat currency. The fact is, the federal income tax exists to feed the Federal Reserve, federal government money machine, making sure the interest payments are always there. And third, even with the government claim as to the legality of the income tax, there is evidently no clear statute, no law in existence that requires you to pay this tax.
I really expected that, of course, there's a law that you can point to in the law book, the code, that requires you to file a tax return. Of course there is. I was at that point where I couldn't find the statute that clearly made a person liable, at least not me and most people I know. And I had no choice in my mind except to resign.
Based on the research that I did throughout the year 2000 and that I'm still doing, I have not found that law. I've asked Congress, we've asked a lot of people in the IRS, IRS commissioners, helpers. They can't answer, because if they answer, the American people are going to know that this whole thing is a fraud.
I haven't filed an income federal income tax return since I left.
I have not filed a tax return since 1999.
Now, the control of the economy and the manipulation of society for the vested financial powers is only a part of the game being played. Another level is the business of war.